to go further into this jungle every day to try and find food, which scares the absolute out of me.
Survival experts Kim and Shane have gone over a week without any food on their 21-day Costa Rican survival challenge. Before they embarked on this mission, they were assessed by survival experts and each given a primitive survival rating, or PSR. They will be reassessed after the challenge ends. With malnutrition now setting in, tempers are short, energy levels are low, which could affect their ability to survive. Alone on a hunt, Shane has encountered a Ferdy Lance, one of the most deadly snakes on the planet.
That's a big snake.
The Ferdy Lance is extremely aggressive and accounts for more than 70% of snake attacks in Costa Rica.
It's the same snake that bit our executive producer, Steve, and I'm gonna kill him.
The excruciating pain can render their victim unconscious. The hemotoxic venom causes severe internal bleeding and rots flesh. Without immediate treatment, death can follow within 72 hours.
I've got one chance to get him before he gets me. If I can pin his body, I've got a fighting chance. I appreciate if you would back up, okay? Because if I don't get him, he's gonna be coming after somebody. It's all about speed and how big your balls are. Look how nasty he is. His poison is everywhere. He is pissed. I've got his head pinned pretty damn good, though. He's not biting anyone now. Tell Steve I said hi.